that engulfed a psychiatric hospital in northwest Russia. The blaze started in the early hours of the morning and may have been caused by a patient smoking. Officials had previously ordered that the timber building be closed because of safety concerns. Authorities have now begun a criminal inquiry into suspected lethal negligence.